There it is. Welcome in, peeps. How y'all doing? It's Tomb Raider 3. Tomb Raider 3, it's a Thursday. We're playing Tomb Raider. I'm losing my voice and I'm a bit bunged up. Apologies for that. This is Dub with the host. Tessa's already hosted as well. How are you both? I've slept. I slept a lot. I got up for my alarm, went off. Admittedly, my alarm was to make me get up in the afternoon, because that's the sleep pattern I'm currently on. And I got up at 3 o'clock, went to the bathroom after my alarm went off, then went and got back into bed, then got up again at seven in the evening. So 2 hours ago. Tesla has got a boring co-op tea bag. Ooh, and some hobnobs. Are they chocolate hobnobs? Or are they normal hobnobs? Normal hobnobs are a waste of time and energy. Chocolate hobnobs, on the other hand. Tesla's got normal hobnobs. What a monster. What a monster. You like a good hobnob, do you, Mrs. Tubb? Well. Right, we're playing Tomb Raider 3. We are going to re-watch the cutscene from the end of Thames Wharf. And then we're going to go into Aldwych? But yeah, we're right at the very end. And as I step out over here, this will be a cutscene. Where I get shot at. So we did watch this last week, but I figured we'll rewatch it so we know what's going on. Bong.
Who are you working for?
What?
You heard me.
I didn't, honest. What did you say?
I said, who employs you?
Ah! Miss Sophia Lee!
Who's she? What does she do?
I don't know. Really, I don't. I just shoot people for her.
A commendable work ethic, I guess.
Yeah, I put my hours into it, as my father did and his father did it for.
Well, how old is this, Miss Lee?
I don't know. Late 20s, early 30s.
Right.
Yeah, for some people, like yourself, we get a special bonus.
I'm flattered.
I mean, I could even be retiring from you.
Then you might like to mind the bell. Happy retirement.
Has anybody ever used the phrase mind the bell in that context ever? Yeet. Yeet. Pixel Prismatic is also here. How you doing? So yeah, welcome to Aldwych, I guess. And this is what we did at the end of the last stream. We picked up these shotgun shells. And now we have caught up. So, where to? Because I was going to save it here and I didn't know what was going on. Sarah LCB has re-subscribed. Hello to you, Sarah. 6 months subscription. That means I need to send you your next sticker, I believe, at the end of this month. Which I shall. I guess I go down here. Have a free scream to start the stream. And then I'm going to save it here so that we've got an actual save point. Cool. Yeah, how are you all doing? How are you both doing? Oh, I ran to a wall. There is a save crystal in the other side of here. Say save crystal. It's a health crystal in this. There are no save crystals. Somebody is here. 20 bits when I'm ready. Okay. Thank you very much for your bits. Oh Christ, he's on fire. don't want to get set on fire. He's a damned thug. It's a damned on the back of his jacket. Let's say, could we have escaped him by going up here? Kind of. Need to find somewhere to kill myself so that Tesla can have his cashed in. Can we open these doors? Can I open these doors? I'm guessing I can, but I have to press a button or something. So Aldwych. Aldwych is a disused railway station on the London Underground. I believe. It's also featuring James Bond. I want to say it's in James Bond at some point. Can I kill myself here? Are the lines still electrified? No, but they are not. Yeah! I knew it was going to happen eventually, but I didn't know when. Dun-lip. Jaunty little jazz tune. Jaunty little jazz tune to go with that. That was glorious. Does that happen regardless of how far down here I go? Can I escape this if I'm stood over to an edge, or is it literally that wide? You guys ready for it this time? Wow! I rolled a fair way there. I'm guessing we should probably not go this way then. Unless I can... up the ceiling? No. Rain! I mean, yeah, I did jump slightly as well, to be fair. We shouldn't go that way. Maybe we have to go that way, though. That's the only way to go. That's the way I came in. I just really liked the little jazz jaunt that went with it. Bam it up! It's this way as well. Is this a different set of stairs? I think, yeah, this is a different way. Hello. Oh, hi there. Great camera shot there. Welcome to Aldwych. I'm going to be doing that for ages now. Bow it up! I feel like I should sample that and put it on a soundboard or some description somehow. Rats! Because of course there's rats in the underground. Let's move. No, it's too short. Me another one. More trains, please. Boom! It's almost sport now. I didn't save it, did I? Oh, I did save it. Good. What's this way? I just love how far she goes when you do it. The next train to stop platform 12 will be your death! Wasn't expecting that though. We close our eyes, goddamn. I can sprint, and I'm guessing I'm gonna have to. So, there was a train, there was a switch, there was a door. Is there another door to the right? Yes, there is. Moist. Hello? The hell have I wandered into here? There's a lot of switches to be pressed. I'm slightly on edge now. Close the door. That door's open. There's multiple doors. Definitely got a few deaths. You really did. I keep pulling out my guns every time, thinking it's going to be like somebody will come out from somewhere. Should have found the right combination of buttons, right? That shut the door behind me. I don't want to shut that door, do I? Is that the only way into this door? No, so it doesn't matter if I shut that door. I do quite like them. I like the Mega Drive one. Mega Drive controller one, that's very nice. Ah, but that also closes that door. Closes two doors. I wish I knew what I was doing. No secrets, just men with fire. Men with fire? Men with fire. No, just actual fire, okay. And a picture of Dorian Gray? I don't know. I don't like the fact they've put that candle so close to the ceiling. Right, we're in here now anyway. We're in here. Let's save here. What the fuck? That's creepy, and they're getting hit by a train. Indian orange tea, by the way. From Tesla. Previously sent to me by Tesla FC. That means very squeaky. I'm not going to collect that because I've got full health right now. No, it's more like tea with a hint of it's like orange pekko tea rather than orange, the citrus. It's not particularly fragrant. It's just nice. It's nice. I don't have a better way of describing it, to be honest. So. There's nothing in here right now that I can do anything with. Some swords on a door. Swords on a door. The sequel to Snakes on a Plane. What a boring sequel that would be. I wanted to see whether touching the swords would hurt me. It is a very secret society, isn't it? I did not see those there. These do anything without me having anything to use them with.
Nope.
Cannot put the stone in that I've already collected elsewhere.
Nope.
I think I find no. I'm guessing I need to turn these so that all the candles go on to open the door. However, I can't currently do that because I have no way of doing so. Hello. Fully anticipated an ambush at that point as well. But I now have Uzis. Which is nice. Right, I'm going to go back the way we came then. Because there was another room. I hope they don't get squished by a train this time. So I don't have to press any of the switches in here, so I've solved that puzzle. For some reason there's a water pool here. Let's save it before we get out to make sure there isn't another train. I'm pretty sure I can't outrun one of those. It was the first door the guy came out of, which is a save point. Good to know that's there as well. But there was another route up here. Save scumming, save scumming. Ah! Jesus Christ! Fuck me! I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't a dog. Fuck! Right! Thanks, doggo. That's just bloody awkward. Why would you design that like that? Ah, I've put my heart back in where it belongs now. For butt shots, of course. Can we not grab that? Oh, now we can, okay. Now that's completely unnecessary. Get your guns out, Lara. I'm actually stuck. Get the rat out my ass! Lara just got rat assed. Hey. That's better use a med kit then. Can we not go through here? We need a travel pass or something to get in there. That's frustrating. Let's go to the ticket office. Damn it, I forgot I had that set to toggle. Toggle maps. Is there literally nothing else in there? No. other than a very, very tight gap. There's a door I can't currently do anything with. Back up here, then. It's very complicated, isn't it? It's very much each level is its own Metroidvania in a way. You must find this thing to be able to go through this way, and then this thing to go in that way, and in there you'll find a thing that lets you go back the other way. Tomb Raider is a Metroidvania. Discuss. Ah, yes, but have you considered Metroid Prime? 3D Metroidvanias exist. In order to get a ticket, we must go into the ticket office. In order to get into the ticket office... Go in the air vents. Fully expecting rats. Be back down here. Does this block to my right move? Ah. Can't move it any further backwards. I won't be able to get around the back of it, so maybe it's a push block rather than a pull block. No, because it doesn't pull either. Yeah, but I can't pull it any further because I can't pull it up here. Oh, hello. See it just lying in wait for me. It wasn't a rat. It was just a bastard. It was just waiting there the whole time. Because the first time I came up here, I didn't go that far around. It's one of the problems, it's a very minor inconvenience, one of the problems with running a widescreen mod on the earlier games is it confuses some of the trigger points. So, if it was still in 4.3, I wouldn't have been able to see him. Is that another gap? No, that's an optical illusion. Now that I've put this here, can I climb it? It's a ladder. Aha! Now we're getting somewhere. Also, thanks for playing creepy music to warn me that I should save it. Cool game. And then if I put this here, it completes the loop. So now I'd have to climb up to get around again. Get in and out that way. If I need to. What's the betting there's somebody in the ticket office? There is not. There is, however, a key. What is the key for? The key is the maintenance key, which should let me go through the barrier then. Anyone to ambush me? Come on, I want an ambush. Give me a ham bush. Bush made of ham. No? Okay. So which way was the corridor? It was in this side, wasn't it? You're already dead. Being down here. Oh. Doggo is also already dead. Okay. More climbing it is then. Yeah, my theory is I should now be able to have a barrier at the top. Goodbye, knees. We'll be sorely missed. Fuck's sake.
Nope.
How does that not work? How is that not the thing I need to do? What is this bullshit? Damn toggle. So where does the key go? Okay, let's go have another look down the other escalator. Ah, thanks, Kev. Cool, yeah. Exactly what I want to do there. Absolutely. Let's go down this one. I didn't try doing. I'm going to save it again because, you know, trains. Maybe we should go this way instead. Nailed it. Oh fuck, there's two of them. Conveniently placed. Same point. Nice. Got him. I forgot I made got him as well. I heard it bark. I didn't actually see the dog. Didn't sound like a good boy. Hang on, can I go this way? I suppose I should actually save it now that I got into this bit. Go up here. The gap here. Not really a gap, is it? Is it a gap? Oh, it's got a switch in it. Nice. I regret nothing. I can't turn it off either. Maybe I can turn it off now. No, that one doesn't work twice. It's annoying. But my natural reaction was, of course, push this button. Because why wouldn't it be? This is the wrong way. I fell, but it was worth it. Welcome to the soothing sounds of Tomb Raider 3. How did I see that med pack from there? I didn't. I fell, and I conveniently landed where the med pack was. Oh, there's a ladder here. They assume it's a ladder. If it is, I jumped at it wrong. I do flips and shit. Hell yeah. Doesn't fucking go anywhere. Ah, behind me. Yeah, I got there as you said it, I think, Tessels. bit of a banger, innit? Let's go over there. No, I can't go over there. I can go in there, though. I don't think that's a gap anywhere further. I think that's about... yes, it's a dead dog down there. Jump over that somehow. Oh, there's... the ceiling is grabbable. There we go. Just like that, the alarm stopped. Oh, cool. It's a drill. That's some description. Don't mind if I do. And a rocket in your pocket. Or are you just pleased to see me? Inadvertently went ever so slightly Scottish for no reason then. I've lost my mouse. My mouse has died. Cool. Well, this looks like death. Katie is here with the raid. It's a riot raid. How you doing, Katie? Have you finished Link's Awakening, blah 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 blah, to the past with the what's it and the things and the stuff, the X? That's my bad, Tesla. That's my bad. The bot's not on. You were right. I'm wrong. I never said that. Put that back up there. Nope. He's still not finished it. Christ. Two dungeons off. Can I not just pretend that didn't happen? Oh, I died. Apparently I died mid-air. Not feeling too good. Is that because Link's Awakening's crap? It's not crap at all. It's just not for me. Well, thanks for raiding nonetheless. Tesla, you can try the shout out. Oh, you did it already. You've done it already. Never mind. Robert Scottnik is also here. How you doing? How are you doing? What the hell do I have to do here? Not die, I guess. That'd be dying. This is not going to be fun, is it? You've missed very convoluted puzzles. And now this. That also doesn't work. way to talk into a bit of cake in a jar? What? What's cake in a jar? Is it literally cake in a jar? Oh, okay, that just yeets me past over the edge. I have to go down there backwards. Good to know. Gonna be a lot of death here. Lara death. No, see, that's too far. In a plastic jar. How very Scottish. Ah, I can't turn around fast enough either. I was going to jump onto the... Maybe if I jump sideways, it'll catch it. Don't like this. Don't like this. I'm in, and I'm safe. And apparently this is a secret. Where to now, game? There's a med pack down there as well. Bought it for yourself on your birthday. Of course, it is Raskotnik's birthday today. Everybody wish Dr. Robotnik. Dr. Raskotnik. A very happy birthday. Happy birthday, Roscoe. So it was Sonic's birthday yesterday. Which arguably means it was also Robotnik's birthday yesterday. And now, Dr. Raskotnik's birthday is today. Another raid is happening! It's Frog Skeleton! Hello! Welcome in, welcome in. Nobody expects the Tadpole Inquisition. See? Except for me, because I knew what you were going to say. How you doing? How are you all doing? You were just chatting. What were you just chatting about? Duke Biggs is also here. Welcome to Duke Biggs. I'm just trying to work out where the hell I'm supposed to go from down here. For those of you who are coming in with the raids, by the way, who don't know who I am, my name is J-Dub. Hello. I play Tomb Raider on Thursdays, amongst other things. I literally just go down here. So, you're playing Creeks, and then you chatted lots of things for a solid 40 minutes. I misread that as a soil 40 minutes, because that's what you tapped. I've just loaded the game. Instead of saving the game, that was done. But that's fine, because I literally saved in here. So that's okay. Yeah, how do I get back up? I feel like I'm stuck down here now. I feel like I'm stuck. There's nothing here. Except Lara's butt. So, describe Creeks to me. I don't know Creeks. Please explain creaks to me. But for dates. It must be up here then. It must have to go up here. But there isn't anything here. Ah! Turns out I'm just an idiot. There's a 2D puzzle platformer. See, you're already talking my language there, Froggy. That is very much my jam. Up there? I like puzzle platformers. I like Metroidvanias. I like 3D platformers as well, to be fair. I don't think she can make this jump. We'll have a go anyway. No, she can't. And she dies. And she dies. I can check out the VOD. I will have a look. I will have a look. I mean, I say that. I will admit, I will probably also forget. I hear fire. I hear fire and I see water. And possibly also a save crystal. Ah, awesome. DM me a trailer. You can do, yeah. Can do. That's not a bad idea, actually. That's not a bad idea. And then I'll check it after the stream. I bought a puzzle platformer today, actually, on the Steam sale. Steam are having a sale, and I picked up Knit Underground for 99p. Knit Underground is made by the same guy who made Inglet that I played the other day. It's supposed to be a bit good. Oh, I can stand here, then. Made them stop. I hope it's not. Where am I even going? We dug down into a hole and now we're going back up again. Oh, I genuinely expected that to be sliding. Don't and done. Thank you, Froggy. Check it out in a bit. But yes, Knit Underground. As I've just mentioned. 99p. I had 30p in my Steam wallet. I spent 69p on a new game, dudes. Oh, it's a switch. Which opens a door in the room I was in earlier. Can I make that as a jump? Save it here. I can, and it saves me climbing up over the top to deal with that crap, because that's just a platform anyway. You're going to do a sleep? You thought you'd come say hi? No worries. Thank you very much for raiding, as I say. Hopefully some of the raiders have stuck around as well, which is always nice. Welcome to a mainly chill space, those of you who come in. Mainly chill. 95% chill. And then there's the occasional jump scare from rats and doggos and shit. Or getting run over by a train earlier, that was fun. Yeah, good night, Froggy. Catch you later. Hey, this takes me back into the ticket office. not this time, game. I've got the measure of you. Oh, because I fell down there earlier. And now No, I'm not down there. Come on, come get me. Dangle myself like the last salami in the shop window. It could be Roscoe. It could well be within the vicinity for the pricely sum of 20 bits. And Crutch Corn is here as well. How you doing, Crutch? Doggy time! Woof. I've already killed the dog, I'm afraid. Thank you very much for re-subscribing, Crutch Corn. Much appreciated. I'm going to have to drop down and deal with this dude, aren't I? Where are you, you fuck? He's there. Fuck you. And your doggo. Fuck you and fuck your dog too. It was gonna eat me! I stand by my decision. Can you have a J-Dub cap for your birthday, please? I mean, I do have caps in the merch store. To be fair. Thank you very much for re-subscribing on your birthday, no less. Would you do like a hat? You can have a hat in general. You can have this hat. Put this hat on for you. I don't actually own my own J-Dub hat. I should probably buy one, really, shouldn't I? I should probably buy one. Yeah, right after you said doggy time. There doesn't appear to be anything around here. No, change hat. Fine. Fine. Where's your god now, Crutch? There's this here. There's this here, which clearly I need to open from somewhere else. I have just saved it, so let's go see if there's a train. You prepare for trains. See that red light there? That red light says stop. There's clearly a train right there. It's waiting for me. You ready? Do we have Chick-fil-A? I don't think we do. Don't think we have Chick-fil-A. I just love the fact that that train just has the jazz warning. Not the jazz warning. Let's try the other way. Kentucky Fried Homophobia. Wow. Hey, the train's just like, I did my job. What about this way? I tried to barrel roll underneath it, it didn't work. So it looks like we're going to try and go back across. Well, that didn't work, did it? That'll never get old. It's the jazz thing! It's the jazz trumpet that goes with it. You ready? I need to sample that and put it on a soundboard. So, what have Chick-fil-A done? Or not done? I presume we don't want Chick-fil-A based on that comment. go back across here. Seems to be where it wants me to go. I opened a door somewhere, but now I can't remember where the door is. Bit problematic. It's not that way. It's... You still get it. So what have they done? What have they done? Why are they being homophobic? What's the problem? What are they all being dicks for? Oh, what? I pressed back and she stepped off forward. There was a door this way. I think it might have been this way, the door that I'm on about. Ah, yeah, so this is the storage room I was in earlier. There is a door at the top somewhere. Do you want to grab that? Do you want to... Oh, okay, that light says no. Yeah, there's a door... There. Behind there, maybe? No? Oh, up there. It's up there. It's up there. That's where we go. Donate a fair bit to anti-gay conversion. Why do people think that's actually a thing? Why? Why do people think you can convert somebody? Being gay is not a religion. Can't just send a priest in to convert people. Will you stop wandering off things when I don't press buttons? Thanks. Need to be up there. I mean, to some, it might be religion, to be fair. Up we go. This level is so complicated. That guy's already dead. Yeah, here we go. Here's the door. The switch all the way around the other way of this loop opened. I guess we'll drop a save in here for that. Cool. You can't reach that. Okay. This one you can. Oh, hello. I'm gonna get the jump on these guys. Aha! Can't get me in here. Oh, okay. You're just gonna fall down when you do that. Fair enough. You're going to wear the queerest shirt that you own. Is it a shirt with your own face on it? Just like repeatedly, just your own face all over a shirt. Restrainly, right? He's spawned, but he's not willing to come over here. So, woof. Wow, there's a platform there that clearly won't work. You, sir, have barked your last woof. So how are you doing, Crutch, otherwise? Other than being anti-homophobic, which is the best kind of... Don't know where I'm going with that sentence. I'll just not go with that sentence. Probably the best thing to do. Your desktop is finally working. It's a miracle. A miracle! I'm going to change my weapons as well. You ever talk to 500 people? Jesus Christ. 500. That's some crazy talk. I don't think I've ever had 500 people to talk to. I mean, that's slightly better, not knowing there was 500 of them, to be fair. Going to one people is bad enough. Yeah. You reckon there's going to be more people down here? The most people I've ever spoken to, in terms of giving a talk. I suppose streaming is an equivalent of, would be about 250. And that's when I did speedruns. So with the EGX speedrun I did, probably a total audience, streaming and live audience of about that, I think. So, and also Tracy is here. How are you doing, Tracy? I'm not quite piecing my sentences together because I'm looking at this, and two, I need the bathroom. So I'm going to go do that. I'll be back very shortly. And I'm going to keep the two hats on. Two hats, two hats, two hats. Twats, twats, twats. Hello. I forgot that even though I've used joy to key to set the controller up, that the keyboard inputs would still work. Which is why that's me pressing the control button on the keyboard. Yeah, I've still got two hats on as well. It's nice. Let me go this way. Probably get ambushed. Have I heard about Balan Wonderworld? I have. I have heard of Balan Wonderworld. I haven't played it. Apparently it's not very good. You own three copies now. Why? Why is it that I'm expecting to press these buttons and the floor underneath me to fall through? That opens those doors. That opens that door. One PS4, one Switch, one for gift for a friend. The doors shut again by themselves. So he's blown a safe up in here. There's also this pointy thing. This pointy thing is actually a sign. Chancer Lane safe deposit. Here is the safe. Not very safe, really, is it? Doesn't look very safe. That's one way. Guess I have to get there before the door shut. But yeah, Liam Langan, who is also part of this. This community has also got Balan Wonderworld. I think he was streaming it. Right, so that goes back the way we came. Where have I not been yet? I don't want to go through those doors yet until I've checked everywhere. I've not been down here. Clear the place of getting ambushed from it. Oh, that doesn't look suspicious at all, does it? Yeah, there's not going to be a train down here, but... Okay. That's the way out of somewhere, not the way into somewhere. Right, I guess press the switch and do a runner. I guess. But yeah, are you going to stream it as like a follower goal punishment or... Or what? What's the plan? Plan is not to run into the wall. Oh, you idiot. You absolute idiot. Fell in the fucking water. Now I can't get out. Don't fall in the water. It means you can't get to the door. I did it! No! 300, that's 300 is pretty good. It's just like me punishing myself for if I reach 1,000. I'm going to play Green Hill Zone. Over and over, over and over and over and over again. We're in. Camera's not, but I am. Another safe. Don't know what I was expecting. Wasn't that. Huh. Oh, okay. So, do I have to press both buttons? And then somehow get to both in the time? It's gonna be awful, isn't it? There's another door there, look. I'll have to look at those after the stream, Roscoe. But I like the idea. Cake. Just cake. Not cake in a jar, just the idea of cake. Sorry, not sorry, I guess. Oh, I've come in somewhere else. What's happening here? Oh. That's what's happening. Where does this go? That was one hell of a dodge. That's taking me back to the entrance where I started the game. I don't want to know what that is. I'm not even going to look. Where was the door I just came out of? I need to go back the way I came in. There we go. Pickles in a jar. Yeah. No. No. Maybe later. Maybe later. Can I get back out the way I came in? I do not understand what I'm doing in this section. Damn it! There's a third door. There's a third door. I think I want to be through the third door. Try and do this without pressing both buttons. And without running into the fucking wall. Oh, you twat! Oh, the fucking water. This water pool is in the worst place. The literal worst. Yeah, follow me on Twitter. If you guys want to. Right, I'm in. I'm in this room now. What does this switch do? Oh, does that fix the thing in the first room? I think that solved the problem in the first room. Oh. What's it called? A haircut? I need a haircut, but I really can't be asked to sort one out either. Let's try this button again. What is the magical mystery machine? You mentioned this in Discord. It's literally the Scooby-Doo thing. The Scooby-Doo magical mystery machine. Oh, it hasn't done that. I thought it would have done that. It hasn't. I thought that was just called the mystery machine, not the magical mystery machine. No, last time I went for a haircut, I went to an actual barber's. I actually got it done properly. I went to the London School of Barbering and had it cut by somebody there. Who was in their last year of learning to barb. There's something in this room. It's opened this door, okay. To barb there. Yeah, and also I got it done for free. Which is nice. Can you tell it was done for free? Oh, I wonder what the fuck that noise was then. It was the door shut behind me. Level is fucking weird. Where does this now go? I've done the second room, first room. This one? No! Oh, you bastard! Timers are not exactly kind on these buttons, are they? Four copies of Sonic Adventure 2 and 130 copies of Sonic on the Game Gear. Dude, one that I said to him. I'm a bastard. You must really like that Game Gear game. Only 111, jeez. We made it! To whatever this thing is. Key. Pixel Pirate is here as well. How you doing? Welcome. Make a coffee table out of the Game Gear games. It's not a bad idea. Whee! Like a lid of a coffee table under a glass. Under a glass. Yes, not under glass. Under a glass. Just a pile of 111 games under a glass. The world's most unstable coaster. How you doing, Jeremy? Things. Yeah, it was as thanks for your donation for various bits and pieces. It'd be a roller coaster. The cool move. What's that? Ah, if I'm sprinting, I can do a dive. I did not know this. Right. Right. We're going back around in a circle. We're going back to that room, but the moon's in it now. We're probably going to get caught out by another train. Will there be a train? Please don't be a train. Thanks. This way? I want to say this way. The secret moon room, I think, is in here. Yeah, cartridge is 10 minutes. If you stood them that way up, rather than that way up, you might struggle. But if you're doing them laid down on top of each other, I think you'll be fine. Otherwise, you've got a very, very low ceiling room, my friend. Right, so... does the key go in this? The maintenance key. The Solomon's key does not go in here. What? Solomon's key doesn't work in here. Why not? What about this one? It works in this one, but not the other one. Weird. Let's turn that round as well, which is a bit creepy. Put the maintenance key in.
No.
No. Still no. So after all that, we've opened one side of this room. Yeah, it's a different voice actress for three, I think. Let's go down here. Wow. Cool. Thanks, game. Oh. Oh. That's... weird. I went behind the curtain. What did I pick up? An ornate star. That go on this one. No. No, fuck you. You thought you found the answer. You were wrong. Do they all have a problem? Nope, that one doesn't work. Nope. Not this time, not today. I wish I knew what the fuck was... I literally pressed back and she went forwards. Crutch is heading off. Catch you later, Crutch. Come on. Thank you very much for being here. Don't mind me, I'm just dying a lot. I suppose the clue is that that curtain's slightly lower than the rest of them. I'm guessing it's meant to be a clue. I mean, I stumbled into it by mistake, but here we are. How about that? I'm not supposed to know it's there yet. So I still can't do anything in this room after all that. Yeah, no other levels tonight. Just this one. Just this one. Charge! do with the ornate star? Yeah, the first door's got a... it's literally just a save crystal in there, so I'm saving it for if I need more health later. Because I've got to go back down that way at least once more. Let's try going down here. You get a good old Lara butt shot in a minute. Butchard, it's a butchard. Butts. All the butts. I wonder whether the star will work in here. I still haven't found out where the maintenance key goes. But I was convinced earlier it would go in here. And it didn't. But we haven't tried putting the ornate star on here instead.
Nope.
It's not the maintenance key.
Nope.
And it's not the star either. Fine, I can't be asked to work my way back there, so I'm just going to load the beginning of that room up again. Have we gathered what she's wearing? I want to say it's like a PVC catsuit. But I don't know. Whereabouts have I not been in this level? Maybe latex. Maybe leather. I'm going to go back across here because it's the only way I think I've not done yet. Because there's this door here. Can't work out what to do with. There's another door there. Doesn't do anything yet. Oh, hello. Aha! Didn't see the box. It's not a very well designed door, is it, if the door locks on the wrong side? Progress, let's go. Put the lights on. That wasn't there before. The hell? Is it a vending machine? And it's just spat the coin out at me because I've turned the power on. Is that what that's meant to be? Give me an old penny. So what else is down here? I ran off out here because I was expecting to get attacked by somebody. It turns out there was nothing actually here. Yeah, I'm imagining I can go upstairs and put it in the bit I was just trying to do. Perhaps. I go up edge. In from that bit I just went to do to try and put the maintenance key in. Guessing it'll go in that door. I'm expecting another dude to be up here again now. Very surprised that he isn't. It was this way. This is like the biggest level I've ever done in a Tomb Raider game. And that includes the rather expansive hub levels from Last Revelation. I think these levels are just a bit too convoluted. Whee. Right, I'm going to save it again. Because if this is still not the right answer, I cannot fathom. That was dumb. That was dumb. I'm too lazy to climb back out the water. Too lazy. But yeah, if this is not the right answer at this point, I don't know what I'm going to do. Because I just genuinely don't know what to do at this point otherwise. This level's taken me like an hour and a half of just going backwards and forwards, trying everything. Yay, padding. I don't think it's padding so much as it's just been made really convoluted. Where else can I stick this old penny? I know where I'd like to stick this old penny. For fuck's sake. Crutch has gone, I can stop wearing two hats. It's a very good point. Crutch redeemed a hat as I put on my own hat. There you go. I forgot I was wearing two hats. Yeah, I mean, where else can I use the old penny then? Should I have put the penny back through the machine? Can I use the penny in the ticket office? All the questions. Can I use the machine? No, none of the machines have a thing for me to interact with. Should I have put the penny back in the machine that it came out of? Have I gone the wrong way? Yes, I have. On the other platform. It was on this platform. It spat the penny out. Do I just put it back in? Can't interact with it. The fuck do you want me to do, game? See, that was the last time I was on. Maybe I should use the hose. What the hose would have wanted. I'm so lost now. So lost. It's like, how the hell does the penny not go in the machine? In the barrier. I need a ticket. I need to spend the penny. Can't interact with any of the machines. Yeah, but that'll cost me 20p. That'll cost me 20p. I think where else would be? Might have interact with a penny. Wow, that was useful. ~95% off toilets. It's gonna cost you a penny. You tag me in a very me thing. Okay. Do I need to read that now, or is it but after streaming? It's a 3-second read. Hold on, because yeah. Oh, go away. Screen. What are you tagging me in? Fair. Fair. Completely unrelated to the stream. It was a Skyrim. Why can't I use any of the machines? Why can't I figure out where to go? Yeah, I think somebody might have to look this up and at least figure out if it's something I've tried to do or not yet. Or if it's just something I've forgotten. Is back outside, isn't it? We're right back to the start of the level. I just need to know where the old penny goes, but I also don't want you to tell me directly. I feel like I should be able to use it in one of these. Hello! It's discombobulated. How are you doing, Rob? How goes it? We are currently enduring the very definition of madness by trying to do the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. Also, Chanev88, thank you very much for the follow. How you doing? Welcome to me struggling with Tomb Raider 3. Oh, what's the put on old Penny? Still in London. Yeah, we're in Aldwych, the abandoned underground station. Right there. There's a bug in this level in the drill room. In what sense? I've done the drill room, you can tell me about that. The Solomon key, yes, I've used that. This is not Solomon's key, it's another key. It's that one, which I then used in the room with the moons. So it's no longer in my inventory. Is that the bug? I think that's fine, okay. Yeah, I found the key in the safety deposit rooms after doing that. Oh, I've missed a key then. There are two of the same key. So which way was the drill room? I need to go back to the drill room. I never would have thought to do that at all. No, hang on, it's the other way. There's two Solomon keys. That's where we're going wrong. One in the drill room. Yep, yeah, once a month, fire alarm goes off. Stand outside. In my pajamas. Yeah, not the direction I thought I was going out, to be fair. Right, so, the drill room is back down this way. Yeah, because I fell down and ended up in the secret, and I thought it was just to go press the switch that was in there. No, apparently not. Oh, Tessa, you were asking what was in the other room here. It's that. That's literally it. I'm saving it. I'm saving that. Further down there. Oh, this is the room with the moons. So that's not where I want to be. Yeah. No, it was the guy who ran out and opened the other door. He left his marker behind. It's not in there. It's not up there. Which way was it? Which way was it? It must be down the other one. It must be down the train line in the other one. We break up this slight monotony with another train death. Also, since Rob's here and he hasn't seen it yet. That's a death. We'll see what happens when I go back in the drill room again. Because it might be that I've just missed something in the room with the drill. Because like I say, I came round and I did the drill room thinking it was just to get the switch that opened the door. Didn't realise there was going to be a key in it as well, and I've totally fucked that jump up. That was a bit close, wasn't it? That was very close. Where do I go from here? Over that way. This takes me back to the drill. Yeah, I've just seen that. I'm just spotting it. Right, so this is the room with the drill in again. I wonder if the drill's done now. Or if it respawns. Ah, you see the drill's now. Ah, you see, I never thought to come back round and climb on top of the drill. That never occurred to me. And there's the other key. So let's go put the other key in the door. Should be golden. Should be golden. I guess back to the moon room again then. Which is not this way. Or that way. Still got the old penny, I still don't know what it's for. Throwing a safe for good measure. That was a pain, wasn't it? Oh yeah, without you looking at a guide for that though, I will admit I wouldn't have thought to go back to the room with the drill in it. I probably would have gone back round eventually, but it never occurred to me there would be something else in there. Like I say, I escaped past the drill. I turned a switch on, it opened a door, I went a different way. I thought that would have been it. But no. There was another key. Get out of my way, box. Yeah, why would I want to go back to where the drill was? That way. Right, back into the secret society room. Past the lit candle. And we're here. We are here. The candle was lit, fam. Here, let's put the other key in, he says. Now what? That opens that door. We have what they would call progress. Progress, progress. I'm expecting a fight in here as well. I see you, collapsing platform. What the hell did I pick up? A Masonic mallet. I'm trapped behind some spiky bits. Someone's in here. Bad doggo. Amy's mallet. Wapow. Where'd the doggo come from? The doggo came out of here, potentially. Right. Everything from this point is new. Started off by going the wrong way, so let's try that again. Lara, thank you. Oh, this brings me out here. Interesting. There was an item on the floor. Was there? Guy's making me go back. Damn it, what? So there was. I was looking in the water. More flares. More flares. Let's light one. It's lit, fam. It's lit. Right. So this takes me all the way back to the bit with the butt. The bit with the butt, as I'm now calling it. Luffy is here as well, doing the dance in Squidward. How you doing? How the hell did you not grab that, Lara? What the fuck? How are things, and indeed stuff? Better. Tell you what, if the mallet doesn't work in this, I'm going to be so confused. I've officially done the moon room, got the thing from the moon room. And still, don't know what I'm doing. I knew it wasn't going to work. I knew it wasn't going to work.
Nope.
Because of course it wasn't going to work. Why would I think it was going to work? Why would I honestly believe that that was going to be the answer? Mason's mallet is a word association. No hesitation, repetition, or whatever else it was. You get a boink on the head like this. So it's, I'm sorry, I haven't a clue. Or just a minute, whichever one of those is. Mixed with Timmy Mallet's mallet. I think it is an Oyster card that I need. I need a card to get in the door. Travel card. Why would it spawn me back up here then, if it wasn't the answer? Seems really weird. Is my washer running in the background? No. Could be the ambience of the level. What are you hearing? Can you hear something coming when I talk? Oh, it could be the fan on my computer. The fan is working overtime at the minute. What am I supposed to do with the mallet then? There is some humming in the ambience of this though. If it's only happening when I'm talking. Hits box. Why would it lead me all the way back around to the room with... I still don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm trying to think where else needs a mallet. What is there that I could smash? That was definitely in the game itself. Yeah, there's a possibility that it's a computer fan that it's picking up. Can you hear it if I don't speak? Sometimes that's an interesting one. I don't know what that is. Warm. I may need carrying through this section now. Can't do anything with these. Can't do anything. Oh, here we go.
Nope.
Actually, let me interact with this one. What the hell? I could. Why that one and none of the other ones? And why could it let me do that earlier? Hey, look, it's a ticket. That ticket doesn't let me get through the gate. Yeah, I have to try all of those. That was ridiculous. I forgot where it is now. Not this way, is it? It's the other one. It's the other one. That is some bad level design. There is no clear indicator that it's that one you use. And I tried that many, many times whilst having the penny in my inventory. If this doesn't open this goddamn barrier, I'm going to be so annoyed now. Because I am sped up. Of doing this one piece of platforming over and over again. That's different because that's intentional. This is just me going around in circles. But yeah, If you don't already follow me, you're lurking away, feel free to do so and help me make my way around Greenhill Zone 1,000 times. It's a miracle. When he gets banned, do I lose him as a follower? I believe so, yeah. I believe so. Unsurprisingly, I can't go that way. And that I understand. Anyway, progress. Save game, progress. Okay. Weird. Is it a lift? It is not a lift. That was it. I just put the mallet in it. Do I still have the mallet? I do not. That was literally it. What a shit mallet, yeah. Literally just to put in a lock. Hi! How you doing? Rude, doggo. Yeah. See that dude in the distance? Minding his own. Yeah, fuck you. I genuinely thought that train was moving for a minute. That looks like the exit way. So I'm going to go back up this way. And, see what's through the door. Oh. That brings me out here. This lets me come back round in circles in case I've missed anything. Also really weird that the train went past that as well. Do we want to go down here? Probably not. Probably not, but have a look. Let's go have a look. Maybe I can't go have a look. No, Lara, don't do that, please. Keep going. Something just closed behind me. This is the door I opened. Luffy has burned his points. All 10,000 of them. You didn't fancy saving them up for a Mega Drive choice then. I'm on a train. I'm in and on a train. I don't know what I expected, but we're in here now. We're in the carriage, I guess. There's more level? It's 200 saves, by the way. I thought like getting on the carriage was going to be the end of the level. Or have I come around in a circle and not realised it yet? Hello. Yeah, he ran off. What a fool. Oh, he went off to get his mate. I live here now. That right there seems so ominous. Like, why would you put a med pack here? What's at the bottom of the hole? We may never know. I feel like I could jump that, but it looks too steep to land on. Oh. Hello.
So, you must be after Miss Lee then.
Business, not pleasure.
Though obviously not for revenge, man. You've hardly got the face for that.
And you have?
How moronic a question is that, eh? I don't even have a face, man. I came down here looking for work. And what do I get, eh? But Miss Lee's cosmetic company and her lab assistant job. No experience necessary.
What's noble?
Wage, accommodation with it. Aye, locked in a flotation tank for days on end in some fetid syrup. And when we come out, because lots of us applied, like, no face or flesh, man. And a bootin' doing the waste disposal shoot here. Presumed deed.
Some kind of failed experiment, then.
Oh, ta, very much. But aye, and for added insult, when I tried to take my own life, I found it just didn't work.
You mean Sophia's testing some sort of immortality power? Along with her own brand of facelift.
Why aye, man. Everlasting beauty. She's obviously not fully worked it out yet, but she takes the best results for herself. See, I don't care what your business with her is. You can't be any more shiftless than what she is. So I'm gonna go out of my way to help you. That is, after you've done something for us here, like.
Very generous of you. What do you want?
A bottle of that mummy preservation stuff from the Natural History Museum.
Embalming fluid?
Aye, for rotten flesh, you can't whack it, man. The museum's pretty interesting, I'm told. You'll like it.
So why don't you go yourself?
One of them Egyptian lassies there is a bit pissed off, like, that she didn't get immortality the way she wanted it. And seeing as we've done better than her in that department, I didn't care to imagine what curse we could get given any worse than what we've got already, like. You'll be fine, though, pet. You die easily.
Thanks.
Well... That is going to go down in history as one of the greatest cutscenes of all time in all games. That was amazing. Oh my god. 2 hours that level took me. 2 fucking hours. So these are my friends now. These guys are my friends now, right? Watch it again. I didn't save it before I went in. Oh, I did, didn't I? I did save it before I went in. I'm going to save twice then. We'll put another save here. Do you guys want to see it again? And then we'll wrap up the stream. I think I'm going to wrap up, to be honest. Rather than start another level. Also, instead of going in that jump, I'm going to go around the other way. See what else is around here. Worth it. Maybe. Just opens the doors again. I can get back out. Just open the door to a dead dog. Lovely. Job of curious admin sooner or later. Here he is again!
So, you must be after Miss Lee then.
Business, not pleasure.
Though obviously not for revenge, man. You've hardly got the face for that.
And you have?
How moronic a question is that, eh? I don't even have a face, man. I came down here looking for work, and what do I get, eh? But Miss Lee's cosmetic company and her lab assistant job. No experience necessary. Good wage. Accommodation with it. Aye, locked in a flotation tank for days on end in some fetid syrup. And when we come out, because lots of us applied, like, no face or flesh, man. And a bootin' doing the waste disposal shoot here. Presumed deed.
Some kind of failed experiment, then.
Oh, deed.
Very much. But I, and for added insult, when I tried to take my own life, I found it just didn't work.
You mean Sophia's testing some sort of immortality power, along with her own brand of facelift?
Why, aye, man. Everlasting beauty. She's obviously not fully worked it out yet, but she takes the best results for herself. See, I don't care what your business with her is. You can't be any more shiftless than what she is. So I'm going to go out of my way to help you. That is, after you've done something for us here, like.
Very generous of you. What do you want?
A bottle of that mummy preservation stuff from the Natural History Museum.
Embalming fluid?
Aye. For rotten flesh, you can't whack it, man. The museum's pretty interesting, I'm told. You'll like it.
So why don't you go yourself?
What are them? I can't keep a straight face. You can't whack it, man.
She didn't get immortality the way she wanted it. And seeing as we've done better than her in that department, I didn't care to imagine what curse we could get given any worse than what we've got already, like. You'll be fine, though, pet. You die easily.
Thanks.
Worked what out? What have I not worked out? Right, well, what... So, yeah, we're going to leave the stream there. We're going to leave the stream there. He's not annoyed at me killing all his men because they didn't know that's what I was doing, I suppose. I'm guessing it's going to be one of those things. If I don't kill his men, they will side with me in a fight. Kind of like the monkeys in the first level. Where if you didn't shoot the monkeys, they were friendly. But for now, because we're in Ludsgate, we're going to go back. We shall rewatch that once more again next week. Because, my God, is it awful. Not because of his accent, just the fact it's terrible as a cutscene. And maybe a little bit about his accent. But for now, wrap the stream. I shall see you next time for more Tomb Raider 3. Nice potatoes.